You're watching EAC News. Thanks for joining us. The provincial administration of Preah, Sihanouk is studying the possibilities of expansion of underwater tourism in the region, said to attract scuba diving travelers. The scuba diving activity has been gaining more supporters in the kingdom as well as around the globe. EAC News reporter Kong Serepua has information.
Deputy Provincial Governor Long Dimon has stated that coral reefs are gradually becoming a new tourism attraction in the province. According to Long Dimon, such interest has led the provincial administration to do more research on areas where tourists can dive to see the coral and how to keep the tourists safe. As indicated by the Ministry of Environment, Sihanouk has the largest coral area in the kingdom of more than 1,100 hectares, while Kampot province has 950 hectares, Kokkong province 600 hectares, and Kap around 50 hectares. Sihanouk Provincial Administration will increase the Coast Guard and provide weather information as well as emergency response team. The Deputy Provincial Governor expects that in 2022, Sihanouk Province will be able to receive about 1.3 million tourists. Of those, 250,000 are expected to be foreign visitors. Kong Srepo, EAC News.